This exercise is called the straight arm pullback. Set up for this exercise by removing the hand grips from the jack rack and then adding on some weight for your level of desired resistance. Now, Paul is going to show us how to do this.
Paul's going to start holding the dumbbells with an overhand grip. That means palms facing his thighs. He's going to bend at the hips, keeping the arch in his back, a slight bend in the knees. Arms are extended straight down below him, and now moving just at the shoulders, he's going to pull the dumbbells back up as high as he can. Back to the start, and then pull them back up as high as he can. This exercise works the large back muscle known as the lats.